Hi guys, we are at historical mine site and here we will see the suspension bridge. I'll just read about it. Star Coal Mines Limited. When Star Mine collieries were purchased from legendary mining pioneer J.N. Murray in 1913, the method of mining was primarily hand-picked, dangerous and back-breaking work. Until the late 1920s, coal was hauled across the valley by aerial cable to a triple located on a town side of Red Deer Valley. The coal was then sorted by a steam-powered, belt-driven, shaken-screen-sized and loaded into boxcars destined for Calgary and Saskatoon. The Star Mine's capacity was 200 tons in 8 hours, all extracted by hand. During the mid-1930s, the CPR is Canadian Rail, right? Canadian Pacific Rail, extended their line from Cambria to the mine entrance, thus eliminated the need for aerial tramway. The aerial was then converted to a swinging bridge for the miners to cross to work. Got it? So it was, I'll show you that suspension bridge just now. The Star Mine was one of the valley's longest running mines, operating at the same location for 44 years, evolving from dangerous pick and shovel mining to locomotives mechanized mining. After the Star Mine was closed at abandoned in 1957, Miner's Pedestrian Bridge became a popular tourist attraction. So this is Miner's Pedestrian Bridge, which was used by them to cross across to bring coal. The mines were closed because the country shifted to gas and other fuels. Now the mines were closed in 1950s. So this has become a good tourist spot. So now we are heading toward the suspension bridge. Neha, come this way. Neha is in my front. She will first step into the suspension bridge. Ladies first, concept is always there with us. Keep your face on this side and move in backward direction. That would look nice. Now you can see how long is the suspension bridge. The bridge is built on This bridge is made up of iron and it suspends like this. It is connected by these iron ropes at the top. And when you walk on it, you feel as if you are floating on a river. So that's the great thing about this bridge. You can give me this camera, the other one, and pause it when I will say. Now you give a view to our viewers, our friends. On this side, you can see the river is going.
This is a river to cross, which with this we had this bridge, no?
People are climbing the mountains. This area was once black gold. We call coal as black gold. It was used to bring coal to the Calgary and other places. Pause. The bridge is swinging like anything. I don't know whether you are feeling it or not in this video, but sometimes it seems to be very risky, although I think it is very safe. The way the bridge is swinging here and there. Neha is coming smilingly with a good smile on her face. See the beauty of the place. So what Canada has done, whatever they have closed down, they have made it a tourist spot. These Americans and Canadians are very smart in this regard. Whatever they close down, they make it a tourist spot. As in Seattle, I showed you a gas work station which was converted into gas works park, a very good tourist spot. Similarly, this closed mine and this suspension bridge has become a great tourist attraction, and people from all over the world come to this place. This is the other side of the suspension bridge. Coal was fresh from that side.
Since dangerous, I tell them don't go, but they...
We are not going, but still coal is there on that side.
This side is more easier, but they are...
That is difficult. So the coal is available on that, on behind this mountain. it's easier to go from that side, and this one is a difficult one, but few adventurous people, they are climbing mountains like anything. So if they return safely, we will give a good big thumbs up. Oh, look at that girl. She's climbing and the other one is following her. People are enjoying and we are enjoying looking at them. Yeah. Bas ban ke tum. Kaafi hai mere.